Hello guys, this is Channel Yang, and today we are going to teach you guys how to get the iPhone 12 Pro Max with 512GB of memory for the least cost. First of all, you should have an iPhone with 128GB of memory. Then let's start. Unloose the screw, heat up the screen, then dismantle it. Tear off the sticker on the hard disk. Remove the edged glue from the hard disk and the pad. Then we can install the hard disk with 512GB of memory. Then restore the iPhone and upgrade it with iTunes. This phone is for myself, which only cost me 7,800 RMB. And here are some tips. 1. Do not destroy the waterproof glue. 2. Pay attention to the glue if it gets dirty. 3. Tear off the protective stickers on the camera and clean it up. Okay, now we can upgrade this phone. And we can see that it's an iPhone 12 Pro Max with 512GB of memory. And now I can abandon my iPhone 11 Pro Max. So thank you for your watching. Bye bye guys.